13 seconds, Dilly Citrus Admiral moving up on the outside. Imperial Story by Brel is dreaming again as they come down at the last 200. And it's still Don Pito by about 3 lengths. Moving up now to take second is dreaming again. Imperial Story, sorry, outside at 75 meters. And it's still Don Pito dreaming again, sorry, outside second. And finally it's Don Pito dreaming again. Imperial Story, then comes Shade of the Week. The lead wins connection, drives back in second, and in third moving up Tonic Water as they come down at the last 200. One Vision takes the lead by about 2 lengths. Wins connection still in second, moving up on the outside Tonic Water. Last 75 meters, and it's still One Vision, and finally One Vision second. Wins connection, Tonic Water.
Third, and Diana entering the home stretch. Boom, boom, boom. Diana Duchess is on the outside. 7-1, moving up on the outside as they swing the room. Diana Duchess in the middle. 7-1 is on the outside. Boom, boom, boom. Remains in third with about 50 meters of the race here. Diana Duchess followed by 7-1. And finally it's Diana Duchess. 7-1, boom, boom, boom. There comes the Bunny's Angel.
Dalida Antique running in third, Palinsan Minsan as they come up towards the home turn. Alisa's Choice on the outside, Lisa by half a length, followed by Soaring High. Soaring High and Alisa's Choice batting it out for Dalida. Pass for Alisa's Choice and Soaring High, and hitting the finish line is Alisa's Choice followed by Soaring High. Lord Brian Antique Palinsan.
Coming back in third, then moving up now is Magic Thunder, while Sugar Daddy is still running at the tail of the field as they swing to room. We have Lord Elgin, this time draws clear by about 5 lengths. Conquista Royale still in second, Defiant with about 75 meters of the race. We have Lord Elgin followed by Conquista Royale, and finally it's Lord Elgin, Conquista Royale, Defiant.
And inside the last 400, Rosig Mabsop on the outside grab the leader, followed by Summit Force by the Royal Princess Layla as they come up towards the home turn. Rosig on the outside leads by some 3 lengths. Maraco coming home late. Summit Force is running by the Royal, but still Rosig at the last 25 meters. So Rosig, Summit Force, Maraco, Yuka Blood, Gold Cup.
Once again by a length and a half, Mr. Victory, sorry, outside second as they come down at the last 200. Million dollars still in front, Mr. Victory, sorry, outside second, keep on hugging in. Last 75 meters, and it's still Million Dollar. And finally, Million Dollar, Mr. Victory. Please do, Hill Star.
Cesaro is well fall back. Moving up number 8, second is Melchizedek. 12 or never comes next, Ana Paula. Then Carlo by terrible friend. And Diana went in the home stretch. Fall back, Melchizedek is down on the inside. We're about 100 meters up, there is a fall back, Melchizedek is down on the inside. Fall back, Melchizedek, fall back, Melchizedek, but fall back, now doing the better over Melchizedek. Then comes 12 or never, Ana Paula.